The House was adjourned during the second half of its third session in June due to increasing cases of COVID-19 around the country, including among some MPs. The House will resume tomorrow to sit until the 25th of November. The NBC will broadcast the proceedings of the National Assembly live on NBC2. Viewers can also catch the summary of the sessions during our evening news. Timo Andreas, NBC News, Parliament.